Hey everyone, and welcome back to Pokemon Fire Red. The last episode, well, it wasn't really much of an episode. That was more training tips. Weaken Pokemon before attempting capture. When healthy, they may escape. I think there's something else like that before. Whoa, that is a lot of tall grass. So yeah, in the last episode, we made it to Viridian Forest. And apparently we found a whole lot of tall grass. Oh man. More trainer tips. If your Pokemon are weak and you want to avoid battles, stay away from grassy areas. Haven't found any wild Pokemon yet. Aha! I found... It's a Kakuna. How is it only level 4? Kakuna evolves from Weedle, and my Weedle is level 4. No way a Kakuna could be level 4. Go! Bulbasaur! Seed first. Kakuna's defense rules. While Kakuna's health is sapped by Leech Seed. Bulbasaur, tackle attack! It keeps using Harden. Why does it keep using Harden? There's no way that's the only thing it can do. I'm not capturing this Kakuna because my Weedle is going to evolve into it. Keeps using Harden. Well, I'm gonna switch to one of my other Pokemon so I can level them up. I think Weedle, because he evolves into a Kakuna, and then into a Beedrill, which is better than a Butterfree. Beedrill is stronger, but Butterfree is prettier. Poison Sting. We'll use Poison Sting. It's not very effective. Bulbasaur gained 20 experience points, and Weedle gained 20 as well. Oh, I can't believe that was the only wild Pokemon we've found in this. Oh, I know the one. And it's a Weedle. Go, Bulbasaur! switch over to my Weedle or to my Caterpillar. Mine is level 4. But they would be stronger. Pokemon.
Thank you.
told you to give me a critical hit. I didn't realize that the wheel was level 5. My Caterpie is just level 4. Give me a critical hit. Please give me a critical hit. Please. Not giving me a critical hit this time. If you give me a critical hit this time, we're sure to beat that wheel. Caterpie. Well, it doesn't really matter right now. Just one or two more hits. And we will... Caterpie speed won't go lower. Just! That was a great little hit. Also gained 18. Caterpie gained 18. It still calls it not very effective. If I can destroy that Caterpie with two shots, it's effective. 22 experience? How did I not level up? Oh man, this is a lot of tall grass. Another wheel. Sorry, you don't even need to come out. I'm tired of these Weedles. For poison, use antidote. Get it at Pokemon Marts. I don't know why it says that, since there are a lot of Weedle around here. It's not the same one. The last one was a female. No, I'm sorry, you don't even need to go home. Just for me. What is this Pokeball? A Kakuna. Another level 4 Kakuna. I think the last one might have been a female. Let's just take this too. Okay, you can call all that not very effective. Wizard hasn't lost any health. One more tackle. I've got to level up. Yes, I'm gonna level up. What is this Pokeball? Can I click on it? What is this Pokeball? I've seen like two other Pokeballs, but there's no way to get to them. No more Weedle. Oh. I'm tired of all these. And there's another Pokeball. There's another Pokeball right there. Don't be a wheel. It's a wheel. We're back. Yes, we're back. You call that not very effective? And a potion. Yeah. level 6 Weedle. Leech Seed. Will we only read on the deck? String Shuttle. Well, full of Caterpie, or another black Pokemon that I don't know about. Experience points. I got 72 monies for winning. My big gear, I got 104 monies. Thank you. Caterpie. The other has got a Mewtwo. Whoops. He used Tackle instead of Leech Seed. Experience points. Two Caterpies? Okay, I'm gonna change back to Bulbasaur. Bulbasaur grew to level 13. Max HP 36. Defense 20. Speed attack. Revive speed. Good. We'll gain 45 experience points. We'll grew to level 5. Fine one. Oh, is that the Pokemon League? Experience points. I've got to level up. I didn't level up. Got 108 monies from winning. Capture it. Oh. so it knows on hard things to whittle them down. Give a nice nickname to the captured red adder. Should I nickname it Bitey? That would be a funny nickname. No, it's the same one. They captured that one. Go, Bulbasaur! Okay, I'm not gonna use Bulbasaur. I'm gonna use my Rattata. This is only a level 2 Rattata. Come on. I'm gonna use my new Rattata. I shouldn't have hurt right out before I captured it. Whoops. I still need to fight the Pokemon Center. And not have to go all the way back to Viridian City. Also gained 16 experience. Okay, now we're piercing. Oh, trainer tips. All Pokemon that appear in battle hover briefly. Stealing Pokemon fossils from Mount Moon. Please call the Pewter Police if you have any information. There's a Pokemon. Ha! Pokemon Center.
Thank you.
connected properly. Capture Jigglypuff. Guys, we're in the Pokemon Center. I'm just saying. You know, I just Brock. Brock. Oh, his Onix is gonna be so powerful. Gyms! Oh, I don't have any water Pokemon. Museum of Science. Can I skip this? I want to skip this. I want to skip this. Skip it. No, I don't have the right stuff. He just disappeared. He is going. Okay, I'll go to the museum. I 1,144 monies. Until we get to the next level. Wags its tail cutely, making the foe lower its defense stat. Thank you. red adder. I need to level up my Bulbasaur. Let's level up Beedle. Team Rocket? Oh, man. I did not know that Team Rocket was in this game.
Thank you.
There's no tall grass, lady. Pokemon are only in tall grass. And Pokeballs. But wild Pokemon aren't in Pokeballs. All Pokemon are in tall grass. Oh, I've talked to him. He just brought me to the museum. Isn't there anyone that I haven't talked to? He's a little Pokemon. I need to find some trainers. That's what I need to do. I need to find some trainers. I'm gonna talk to this guy. The fairy came from the moon. That's what the rumor is. They appeared after moonstones fell on that moon. I'll save again. Then, do it. Geodude's green! I get shiny Pokemon in this game. It's not very effective. I'm gonna have to switch Pokemon. Rattata. Try Rattata. Okay. Use the fence curl again. Tackle. Wow, how is that? I'm gonna have to use Bulbasaur. He keeps using the fence curl. It's super effective! Thank you. Well, 219 experience points. Geodude? Gained 109 experience. No, go to level 6! Booster gained 109 experience. And didn't level up. Oh man, Onyx. Now it seems that my Bulbasaur is super effective against rock Pokemon. Gain 342 experience for a level up at least twice. Was it good? Level 15. Get rid of... one lesson from Harden when he's for winning. Wow. To get a rock type Pokemon for that. I just beat Brock. First try. With my Bulbasaur. Turns out, my Bulbasaur is super effective. It just knocked out Geodude and Onix with one shot of its Vine Whip. I didn't need to do anything else. So I'm going to save this and this episode here. Next episode, we'll be going to the next town and hopefully be facing a new gym leader.